Hello and welcome back to Icewind Dale. I am Dreadfell, your dungeon master. A totem of skulls and small bones. Alright, I pulled our guys out of the dungeon. They were about to finish the second level of the Lizard King dungeon, but we've got to rest. Now, I did check.
At once.
I kind of wanted to go back to Coldahar to heal and exchange items and things, but it's 80 hours. I mean, we can't give up 4 days, which would turn into 8 days. 6 days, whatever. So we're going to try to rest outside. Ooh. And see if we can get some honest resting in here. Alright. Whoa. Here we go. Okay, pretty good rest. Let's check our spells. Let's make sure.
Your command?
We've got all those. Because we need to remember. We need every fire spell we can get. I should have done that. Well, we're going to rest one more time anyway. But yeah, we need another Burning Hands for sure. And, you know, the web is good. But the Scorcher, we need at least one of the Scorchers. Oh, Fireball. You know, I'm not going to... If I get an extra slot, I'll put Haste in there. It's great, but... It wears your party down. Okay, what about you? We have no fire spells, unfortunately. We need to get her some new spells. All right, how about you, buddy? Don't really see anything that would be more useful than what he has. All right, we're going to rest again. All right, we're good to go. I will pick it up when we're back on the second level of the Lizard King's dungeon. Okay, so here's first level, and just to refresh your memory, this is the Hall of the Lizard King, which we did defeat, and this is the down here to the second level, which is where we're heading. Okay, second level. Now, this is down to third level, which looks to be a pretty big pit, but we still have this area of the map to clean, and I think there's a priest down here. Be careful with our spells. Unfortunately, I'll check our inventory, but I think we're out of missile fire for our ranger. What is this? Oh, save me. Just make sure nobody's holding back on me here. She has 80 more bolts. Can she cast these things? She can. I bet she could learn that too. Ooh, let's get you loaded up. Our wizard is ready to go, missile fire-wise. But yeah, we need to find flipping arrows. Okay, let's give a quick save, literally. And, I think we head on down. Yeah, this is a pretty bad place. All right.
What do you want?
I want a blessing.
Whatever you need. Of course.
Oh. Priest of the Talonite. Talonite is some kind of thing.
Yes.
Some kind of lizard thing. Fireball, baby. Fireball. Oh, that dwarf's in trouble.
Here.
Smite somebody. Why don't you have smite? Oh, that's Felicia. No?
Orders?
You should have smite. Yeah. Let's hurry up and get him knocked down. Oop, we hit our dwarf. Alright, can we get him out of there?
Yep.
Ooh, okay, he's down. These are all hurt. All right, wizard, another one, please.
Speak your mind.
More of the set. Can I have more, sir? Let's try to throw it a little bit farther back. Okay, you two attack him.
Hey.
How about you heal yourself so you can get back in there, buddy?
I'm here.
Play your music. Or do you have a spell? You do. Ooh, acid. Throw your acid on this guy so he doesn't get back. I bet that fireball's gonna hit him. Just keep attacking. Didn't hit him. It did not hit him, so Felicia, if you would please, finish this guy off before he stands back up. Ooh, they cast Hold Person is what they did. Is what that Priest of Talonite did. And they have a couple more priests coming in. Warriors. That priestess is badly damaged. All right.
How can I help?
Wizard, we need more. So much more. Can I get you somewhere? No. You can't use his Scorcher unless I put him into grave danger. Well, we need to get this priestess down. Where is she? Right there. No. Where is this priestess? She's down. That fireball. Okay. Alright, we need
your command.
This. Okay. Get that troll. Okay, the one troll is completely down now.
Orders?
Unfortunately. We've got guys that are frozen. We're gonna have to start over most likely. Yep. Alright. Okay, so we're gonna draw them back. How that seems like a good idea. Get our wizard right here. So he can do some things. Probably web first.
Hi.
Starleaf. Gosh, I wish I had some missile fire for you.
Yes. Very well.
Ready.
And you'll come up.
Yes, very well.
I want you to play your music, actually. Can you cast this? Summon monsters. Wait a minute. How do you do it? I don't know. Ooh, she's got a new spell. Song of the Cotties. What does it do? You son of a gun. Okay. 50% chance to shrug off spell effects. I don't think that's going to be Holt Person, so... Wait a minute. A spine sheath? Oh, wait a minute. Okay, we know what that one does. Plus one to hit, all that. Temora's Melody. Let's do that one for their saving throws. Okay. Get to playing, baby. Now.
Here. Agreed.
Yeah?
Bless us, if you would.
Alright.
Oh, he's gonna miss the blessing. He missed the blessing. Okay. Now you come back up here.
Your command.
And you cast web.
Yes. Speak your mind forward.
Jeez, I don't know what just happened, but...
I'm listening. Understood.
Pretty sure there's some... There she is! It's a wizard's duel, baby. It's a flippin' wizard's duel. And we're gonna light this alley up with Agonizer Scorcher. Okay, you guard the wizard. Guard the wizard.
Sure thing.
Don't you do it. Ooh. They are not kidding. Well, there's not much we can do right now except... Did he hold my wizard? He did not. Okay, let's get a fireball off, which may not be the best idea without the trolls. Well, we need to get these guys done. And you guys get ready...
What is it?
...to block the wizard. Well, get him. Hell yeah. Yes. One more, please.
Speak your mind.
Right there.
You need something.
Take him down!
Okay. My wizard is dealing with their... Okay, here come... I think I've destroyed the web, by the way. Here come the judge. Here come the judge. All right.
Tell me.
Wizard,
very
back
well.
Back up. No, no, no. Just the wizard.
How can I help? At once.
Okay. You...
My pleasure.
Pleasure.
Hello.
Starleaf, you can do some damage. You get him. I need you
Whatever
guys...
Whatever you need. Easily done.
Attack this troll.
Take that!
Oh, he's held, isn't he? He is. Dang it. All right. Well... Wizard?
Your command?
Save your burning hands for sure, but... Alright.
Yes?
Get him. Come on, Starleaf. Okay. That's a lot of trolls. Okay, that web is still going, actually. That's a lot of trolls. You're still held.
Ready. Willing.
Goodness sake. This is rough.
Right. Speak your mind.
What can our wizard do? I mean, that'll be a good finisher for a couple of them, but... How many trolls do they have, you know? I wonder if one of the wizards cast a... summon monster spell. I don't know what to tell the DM my next move is. Okay, she needs really to keep singing. Unless she has something great, and she doesn't.
How can I help?
I think...
Your command?
For now, just attack.
Hmm?
We're in trouble. We are in trouble.
Your life is forfeit.
Okay, there's one.
Yes?
You attack them. You're gonna have to stop singing. So you can do your acid arrow on this guy.
To battle!
Ow!
Oof. This is a tough one, guys. This is definitely a tough one. We don't want to get caught. This is a great alleyway to be in, but we do need to not get caught in their hold spells.
How can I help? At once.
Yes.
I'm actually
going to
back them up a little bit so they can't be seen. I don't think they can see them from there.
Ready.
Okay, you're going to be the runner. You're going to be the blesser.
Your command.
Here.
Let's go. Okay. Maybe we cannot pull all of them. Would be nice.
Yes.
Okay. Pause and cast spell.
Speak your mind.
You.
Yes.
Get in there and do. Nope. Well, it's kind of an all-around good one, but. Let's do that one. Okay, you get to playing. And...
Orders?
You cast Protection from Evil on yourself. Okay. Go. Alright. And now I need you to start in with your Agonizer Scorcher. And we'll hold off on our fireballs as long as possible. Burn him. Uh-oh. We really need to... Who else can do something to these things? Well, go. Fireball. It's got to happen.
It can't do
Oh, shiz.
This your face!
Agreed.
Alright, another fireball, please. Down here. Brassy is stuck. Okay.
There's a lot of blood.
Ooh.
Ready.
This is a tough one.
Done. Here.
Speak your mind.
Let's work on this troll. Or this guy.
At once.
Orders?
Now,
I'm listening.
We may need to back you out. Who's next? This guy.
Ready. I'm on it.
Lay on hands. And go right back to attacking him.
How can I help?
Well, I hope a lot. I do hope a lot. Let's get this guy hit. Alright, I need you to cast acid on this guy. Okay, he's dead. Okay, who's hurt? Who's hurt? Everybody, but not horribly.
Your command?
Alright, here comes a dang nether troll.
Hi!
I need you to go over here.
Can do.
Ow.
Okay, everybody.
Here.
Well, some of you.
All right.
Some of you.
Orders.
Attack him, and you two.
What do you want?
Attack him. I mean, we need healing, but.
Yes.
Well, I think we can get burning hands on these guys, but boy, we sure need to save it. Let's just use his sling.
This one is mine.
Ooh, oh, Brassy.
Yep. No
or
problem.
Starleaf.
That's supposed to be.
No problem.
Oh, he can't escape. Ah. This isn't looking good.
I'll handle it.
Okay, dwarf.
Hey, I could do that.
All right, everybody else, on him. Brassy, we could use you.
Speak your mind.
Gosh, we just keep attacking this guy, if you would. The dwarf. Okay.
What's up?
Healing, please. Smite evil would help. Yeah. Try to get a smite evil off.
I'll remember you.
Okay, I think that's all that's going to come, but that's quite a bit. Expect my party to handle that? I mean, level 3 is just going to be more monstrous. Alright, I think we have time for one more battle.
Not a problem.
One more battle. We need to avoid that hold spell. Alright, Wiz? No. Come on, guys. Okay, Wiz.
How can I help? Yeah. Agreed.
You need to go there. No. There.
Ready. Done.
Alright.
Yeah.
Get a blessing off. Oh, we could cast silence down in that little area too. Alright, we're gonna cast web and silence. After bless. Alright, let's give orders to the DM.
Here.
You run down here.
Agreed.
And once you call them forth, or once they notice you, even the littlest bit. All right. Run back up here. Wiz, you are to cast spell. Spell. You're to cast web. Right there.
What do you want?
Oh, brother. Okay, you're going to cast that right there. And hopefully that's about where they'll get stuck. Go.
Orders, I'll handle it.
Cast your spell, buddy. Jesus. Is he casting?
Uh-huh.
What are you doing?
Yes.
All right, you. Start laying in with the fireballs, I guess.
Yes.
You guys
easily done.
Hey.
Let's see if we can get a flipping.
Yes.
And you start singing.
What is it?
Come down and protect the dwarf.
Forward!
Now!
Okay, I believe he casted, Nobody's Held. Did he silence himself? I don't know.
Speak your mind.
Let's get another fireball off. Yeah. And the rest of you...
Do you need something?
Keep attacking him. Oh, man. Great AoE hit. This guy's dead. All right. Now, dwarf, I don't know what you're doing, but you need to cast silence. Just in case. All right.
How can I help?
I need you to come over here.
Of course.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Tell me.
Don't you dare.
Of course.
Wait. You.
Whatever you need. Not a problem.
Agonizer Scorcher, baby. Right on this guy. Oh, I thought it would have got a bunch of them. Okay. Everybody get this one right. Or the next one that comes close. He should be dead by now. Alright, get him. Okay, you.
Yes?
We're out of fireballs. You're going to have to use your flaming hands. Ooh, you need to acid arrow these sumbitches. Or that troll. Alright, he's done. Now, we're just going to attack.
What is it?
Everybody attack. How's our health? Not wonderful on some, but... Did you not... Get him, please. But that was a great fireball right there. Let's try one more time. Alright, everybody.
Not a problem.
Back up. Let's go forward again. Let's get the dwarf and the wizard ready.
Onward.
Hi. Yep.
Yes. You. Dang it. Yeah. You continue playing.
Ready. All right.
Now, if we can get those guys to cast their spells right in here, that would be a great help. Okay, back. Back, I say.
Your command?
Well, we better hold
what
off.
What do you want?
Because you'll catch him in your spell. Put your silence right there.
Yes?
And as soon as he gets out the way... Okay,
yes,
Brassy.
Very well.
Alright. I mean, do we start pumping the fireballs right away? I don't know.
Here. Done.
Okay, we'll bring you
sure
up
thing.
Here.
Light.
What about the silence? Alright. Fireball.
Orders?
Smite evil.
Hey.
and smite evil AoE. Another fireball. I should have drank my potion of intelligence, I think. We got a couple people held. We're in trouble.
What's up?
Everybody attack this guy, please.
Taste my steel!
Oh, man, we're hitting our own guys.
Orders?
To victory.
I see.
Well. You never can tell. What is wrong with this guy?
That's a lot of fun.
Okay, so next time, that's just tomorrow, we'll come up with some different things, but for sure, drinking the potion of intelligence on the wizard, use all of our damaging AoE spells and smite evil spells. Just see, maybe there's some other things we can do to strengthen our party. But that's next time. Dreadfell out.